Are you for or against Brexit?
Against.
Against? Oh, what an opinion this man has. Excuse me?
Good morning, guys. Welcome to another daily vlog. So now it's 8:54 on the 29th January, and I'm just about to head to uni because I'm going to go and work for GK on marketing. So without further ado, let's crack on with the day and see what happens.
I just need to make note of the one take we want to take forward.
Yep. Right. So if we can chop any funny reactions.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. My name's Rosie, I'm Kate, and this is Brett.
I don't know why I'm here.
Okay, it's crap, I forgot. I'm Brett.
Okay,
Brett's
here, right? Okay. That is fine. Right.
My name's Rosie, I'm Kate.
And I'm Brett.
We're the hosts for your Hot Wings Challenge, and Brett's just kind of here. We're gonna give these hot wings a go and see how spicy they really are. Everyone else here gets lemon and herb at Nando's. So I'm thinking I'll be okay. It's gonna be awful. Should you give us a go?
And go.
The whole thing or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can we just see
that? You see that Aaron sneezing out of my head.
Oh man. Winter tango, ice and snow. Winter tango, where do we go? Winter tango, where the wind blows. Winter tango, where do we go? And snow, winter tango, where do we go? Winter tango, where the windows, winter tango, where do we go?
Nothing else.
Cold as dry ice.
Brain freeze, brain freeze.
Brain freeze. Winter tango, ice and snow. Winter tango, where do we go? Winter tango, where the wind blows. Winter tango, where do we go?
Tango, ice and snow.
Winter Tango, where do we go? Winter Tango, where the wind blows. Winter Tango, where do we go?
And then piano solo. Yeah.
Hey guys, so it's now actually 5:57 and ACS have sprung a last minute event again on me. So yeah, I'm just now, oh, there's a bit of a shutter thing. But yeah, ACS have sprung a last minute event on me again. Well, not again, but like, yeah, so I'm just like trying to move some kit across. But yeah. And everyone else will turn up at the usual time, so yeah, without further ado, let's crack on with this ACS event.
Guys,
Brett's like ironing this thing, the green screen we brought down today. It's a very interesting ironing board we have.
Yeah, it's a floor. Remember, this is dynamite. I'm not sure this is going to burn.
Oh, chips. At least, hopefully, we'll come out with professional photos tomorrow. Should be good.
Yeah.
But yeah, we'll catch you guys a bit later. I'm going to finish this. Guys, we're fencing!
I take offense to that!
He's taken offense to that!
I don't want to hit your hands.
Oh man.
Recording! It's not, the light levels are crap, but. And nonsense! How are you doing, Brett?
Not too bad. I can't hear anything.
You can't hear a thing?
I can't hear my ears.
Well, isn't that just smashing?
Yeah.
Try not to get lampposted, I'd say. What are your thoughts on the Commonwealth?
I think it's a lovely group of countries.
Are you okay? Are you for or against Brexit?
Against.
Against? Oh, what an opinion this man has.
What?
Excuse me?
Okay. Right, fine. Hold on. Chips. Oh no.
It appears there appears to be a bump in your among your travels, but we shall fix it. As we look towards the days of tomorrow and the future on coal. This is Brad Beretta signing off NBC News. Back to you, Brent.
Oh damn, we should have gone live. We should have gone live on Facebook.
World star. Hip hop. World star.
Oh no.
As we see, hardcore buckle. Hardcore buckle. We've got ourselves Michael Scott here from the office with some hardcore parkour.
I'm sorry.
Yes.
Don't go into the deep end like this.
Yes.
Drive in.
Oh. This is great.
your thoughts on today's life.
What we should do is rode in first.
Thank you.
Are you ready? Ready to go, they see me rolling.
Roll. Hey. Oh, I got this. Nice and dirty.
Hello.
You have arrived at your destination. You have reached your destination.
You have reached your destination. Where to, Brett?
Be careful.
Don't know what you mean. This is the chief health protective executive right here. He's demonstrating the stability of these trolleys. Yes.
Are you wet? Yeah, cool.
Hey guys, so I've exiled myself to the office, my new office. This is where I work now. I work in the GK office, and yeah, I'm just, you know, chilling here, and I'm about to edit some videos for the Hot Wings Challenge. So yeah, without further ado, I'm gonna jump right into this, and I'll hopefully see you guys a bit later, hopefully out there. So yeah, I'll catch you guys a bit later. Ah!